Sot and Jack, always remember that the sacrament of marriage is not only in this moment. The sacrament of marriage is a lifetime commitment.
Kakilala kami during the house blessing of her tita.
Getting to know.
Sarap kausap. Inaabot kami noon ng 2 a.m. hanggang 3 a.m. usap.
But kung si tita ang naging dahilan, sila naman ang nagpatunay in what way they are celebrating their 14 years anniversary as boyfriend and girlfriend.
Isang beses lang kami sa isang linggo magkita, pero nag-work pa rin yung relationship. So parang 14 years na kami mag girlfriend boyfriend.
Dear Mahal, sana magustuhan mo itong munting gift ko sa'yo. I just want you to know how much I've enjoyed annoying you all this time and how excited I am to keep doing so in the future. And even though I'm unsure about most things in life, I am certain that I love you and our kids forever.
Thank you for sharing me your 14 years. Looking forward for many years more. I love you. You and our kids, see you later. Your husband's son. All we can do is keep breathing. 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 All we can do is keep breathing.
Finally, I hope ito yung dream wedding mo. Ito yung mga pinag-uusapan natin way back.
Ito na yung pinakahihintay natin sa wakas. Natupad na. Harap na tayo sa Diyos na mangangako tayo na tayo sa isa't isa. Mahal na mahal kita.
Did you come on free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
So, did you come on free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Lagi niyong isentro ang ating Panginoon sa buhay na kahit kayo may mga kaligayahan at problema, ang Diyos ang siya nagiging dahilan. Mag-iisa kayo sa isang layunin, mag-iisa kayo sa isang pangarap, pero magkatuwang kayong bubuin. Kaya nga, Jack, lagi mong bigyan ng inspirasyon si Sot sa buhay mo, at Sot, lagi mong bigyan ng bango si Jack sa buhay mo.
I promise to share with you my time, my attention, and to bring joy, strength, and imagination to our relationship.
Walang makapaghihiwalay sa inyong pagmamahalan. Kaya hanggang kamatayan, kayo ay mag-asawa sa harap ng Diyos at ng kanyang sambayanan.